And now the Lady Von Slat will demonstrate that this keyboard can actually be used by a touch typist. How about that?